Army National Guard engineers have been serving as a crucial part of the force from its very beginning. These soldiers are responsible for building, repairing, or removing whatever is needed to achieve mission success.
I think what sets us apart is that we do a lot of moving. We can get things done real quick, real fast. We just have big skill assets that most people don't have.
Army National Guard engineers have several different jobs they can choose from. In construction, every aspect is handled by engineers, including carpentry, masonry, plumbing, and electrical work. They are also road builders and operate heavy equipment to move tons of earth and material to lay down new, paved surfaces. Combat engineers are tasked with clearing obstacles by using explosives, building fighting positions for soldiers in the field, and general engineering to solve any problems that come up during combat operations. Like all Army National Guard soldiers, engineers play a key role at home when natural disasters strike. Flood control, debris removal, and restoring power are some of the ways engineers work to rebuild communities hit hard by storms, earthquakes, or fires. With more than a dozen job specialties in the engineering field, soldiers have the chance to receive paid training in valuable and in-demand trades. The skills they learn and perfect during their part-time service can be immediately put to use in their civilian lives and can lead to a rewarding career.
I think everything that I've learned from the engineer side of the National Guard, I can definitely bring it into the civilian world with actually getting a civil engineer career started.
They also have the opportunity to take advantage of the Army National Guard's tuition assistance programs to help them earn degrees and certifications. Soldiers that enlist as engineers in the Army National Guard join a proud tradition and are trained to have the knowledge and confidence to take on any difficult task and find a solution. They've built a foundation for success, both in their military service and their civilian lives.
Without us engineers, you wouldn't be able to build bases, you wouldn't be able to build airstrips, you wouldn't be able to build any of that stuff, buildings, you name it. I think it's definitely a great asset to have in the Army National Guard.
Start building for your future. Find out more about part-time service as an engineer in the Army National Guard by visiting nationalguard.com.